And this is why you don't ever want to cut a thin piece of wood and get it caught between your fence and your blade without it being supported.